dies off fighting the Black Ones.
Whoa, what a sword!
At your service.
If me eyes don't deceive me, you're the White Wolf. Warrior, lover, philosopher extraordinaire.
Someone's fed you a load of...
And a friend of the great Master Dandelion himself.
The great Master Dandelion.
Aye, who built you a monument more lasting than any of bronze. When next you see him, White Wolf, please convey the great esteem in which I, Sigurd, hold his many achievements.
Oh, I'll be sure to tell him exactly what I think of his tales.
It would be disgrace to censor such an artist. Though a smith by trade, I too do my best work in words.
Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.